Yu-Gi-Oh! This looks like a... it's gonna be a fun, interesting map. It looks like that's shootable, but I don't think it is. Oh, there's power right there? Okay. Okay. What's that on the wall? What's that? Hold on, what is that? Oh, this is not... this is time gameplay. Okay. Oh, it's a part. Okay. That. Oh, it's another part. Okay. Oh, the shield part? Oh, I didn't get it. Grab it. Oh, okay. Get power on. What is this? Probably should take it. This looks like it might be a difficult map. I like how you start with the EMC, because if not, we'd be F. What is this? I don't... that's that one shotgun, right? I don't think I like that too much. If there's any other shootable parts around here. Check for shootables real quick before I get overrun. What the hell is that? Can't go out there. Okay, we can go this way. Oh, wow. I didn't expect to get this bad, boy. Hell yeah. Okay, I don't really see anything else. I'm just want to make sure I don't miss anything over here. I'm gonna have to come back for it. Double points. Let's see if I can get a better gun. Better points up, I should say. Okay, I'll take the Weevil. What do you think Jug is? That's a double tap. Jug. That's a jug. I saw it. I have to pick up the HBR3. I don't even know if that's what it said. No way. Thank God for the Thunder Gun, man. I can go over here, okay. Got a part there I'll pick up after this, after I get some jug. build a shield here. Oh. Missing parts. Pyramid's eye. What the hell is that? I think I just saw a shield part. Yeah, okay. It's okay. Can't go that way. Okay. Now we see the limitations of the map. Hopefully, I should probably go try to find speed in double tap. No. Gonna use this weevil. Guys ran past this. What did it say? After start challenge kills. 50 kills. Okay. Pyramid part. God, I can. Okay. There's so much to do in this map already. Oh my God, lag. Oh, P90. I might pick that up. We're at a 10. Ooh, what's that? I might buy this actually. After I run out of some ammo. Oh, I need speed. I'm gonna buy speed instead. I got balloons. Kills for the challenge. What did I get from the challenge? Anything? Melee kills. Oh man, that's gonna suck. Maybe I should wait for an insta-kill. Why can't I buy it? Oh, I just got another one out of randomly. Okay. Pyramid part. Shootables. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Oh my God, are you kidding me? What did that do? There we go, insta kill. Come on, 23 seconds, 13 kills. Oh, there's more of them around the map, okay. Oh my god, I almost had it. Can't buy any wall guns. We got a mule kick inside, it looks like. Mule kick over here. Oh, maybe I can get the melee challenge done with these. God, no way. That was so close. What the next challenge is. Thank you. Pack-a-punch is in there? Okay. What happened? I thought I had the... Wasn't there a death machine right there? What the heck? Can't buy any of this. This is not ideal. Oh, PhD. Okay, this might be saving grace. But okay, so I gave up my gun for this. This might be worth it. Thank you. Getting kind of crazy. See anything past these freaking glows. What else? I'm probably missing some shootable stuff. I'm gonna have to get rid of the ray gun. I can pick it back up again, okay. Oh, what's this? I don't know what that is. I'm on Widow's Mine, hold on. Where's it going? No, I didn't want to enter the boss fight. I don't have, damn, I don't have anything pack-a-punch. Shit. $30,000 to end a game. Hell yeah. But I didn't get pack-a-punch though. I want to find that out. Oh well. Hey, leave a like and sub. I appreciate the support. There you go. Yu-Gi-Oh!